Plays, and there's the reaction.
Look at that.
Those plays get your mind moving when he's retired 16 in a row, because you're saying to yourself, well, within every no-hitter or perfect game, there's usually a couple fancy and sharp plays that are made. So when the Yankees made those plays early, you did wonder how far Rodon was going to be able to take that perfecto. It ended in the sixth inning. It ended after 16 batters, but still a virtuoso night for him.
Impressive nonetheless.